My name is Marc Salvatus, and this is my Lifetrack. I chose the name Hooked because I imagine myself as a fish in an ocean of other fishes. And there are times in my life when I see one of these fish and, you know, they're so amazing, you know, I fall in love instantly. And I end up getting hooked, literally. So what my Lifetrack is about is love. You can try to justify whatever you want about this person. You can say, oh, this person has these qualities that make them, you know, perfect for me. And I really, you know, have to have this girl, you know? But what's really, like, the reality of it is, you know, that person may not really be for you. What it is you're trying to make a connection that's not there. And I just don't want you, what I want you guys to take from this is just, I don't want you to, you know, get stuck in that whirlpool of finding that person, saying, oh, she's the most perfect, you know, person for me, trying to make things work when, you know, when they're obviously not working, and then just being hurt in the end, because I've been through that, and I'm still trying to find what love is, or whatever, and I guess right now I'm still trying to justify that person.
So you're in space, and you're floating amongst the stars and looking down on Earth. Are you with the person you dreamed of being with at the start of this journey to outer space? Are you two floating together in the vast velvet space, or is it merely a dream? Everything looks so perfect from far away, but the inevitability of having to come to terms with your feelings is enough to make you never want to give up your journey. Is there still hope? Only time will tell. But for now, you're merely floating in space and you're content with that. You know that things won't turn out to be as perfect or as ideal as you want them to be, and eventually you're going to have to make a decision that will lead your journey down a different path. Can you keep living with how everything is now, or is it time to direct your path back to Earth? But the freckles in our eyes are mirror images, and when we kiss, they're perfectly aligned. I have to This song goes out to anyone who's ever fell in love at first sight. This is for those moments, on a bus or in class, when you see someone for the first time, and for that split second, you can imagine the rest of your life with them. This is for those moments at the crosswalk, waiting for the signal to change, and looking up and seeing the most beautiful and mysterious heavenly body that ever had the grace to enter your solar system. The way she holds her handbag, the way she opens her compact mirror to move the loose strands of hair behind her ear. And the fact that she didn't even need to do that in the first place because no amount of hair adjusting could make her more perfect than she already is makes you wish the light would never turn green. Sadly, reality kicks in and the signal changes. So you slow your pace and try to make the moment last as long as possible, but it's no use. Your paths cross and just as quickly as you fell in love with her, the moment ends. You cross the street wondering, will you ever see her again? But you know that if that ever does happen, you will make sure to never let that light change.